Ah, the strains of the Olympic theme welcoming us back to this week's update on the Innovation Framework Summer Olympic Games. The competition among the business units and functions is heating up as they compete with each other to see which team can get the highest percentage of completion of the Innovation Framework Level 1 course. By visiting Change Healthcare University and taking that Level 1 course, you're not only demonstrating your team's commitment to innovation, you're also gaining the opportunity for some special recognition from our CEO, possibly even some bragging rights. Let's check that leaderboard to see which teams are going for the gold.
And this week, the story is all about the gains made by the teams in the bronze and silver positions. The Network Solutions team, led by Chris Joshi, made an impressive 9-point gain since last week. They remain in the bronze position. That's because Rod O'Reilly's software and analytics team jumped 6 percentage points to hold on to the silver position. They're now threatening Stephen Martin's enterprise technology team, which is hanging on to the gold position. They increased their numbers by just 1 percentage point since last week. We've got ourselves a race to the finish.
If you've already taken the Innovation Framework Level 1 course, thank you. Now, we want you to talk it up with your teammates who haven't taken the course yet. Encourage them to go to Change Healthcare University, find Level 1 in your action items, or under View My Transcript. Click on the course in either location, and you're good to go. There's also a link at the bottom of this very screen that will take you there right now. There it is. Join us next week for another update on the Innovation Framework Summer Olympic Games to see how your team is doing as it reaches for the gold.